As time goes by, more people come in. More police come in too. The police control the executive compound. They got their upper hands. There are some girls keep asking, police don't move. Protesters don't move too. But why the peacekeepers step into the front lines? To avoid the police tightening the roads, occupiers now stage sit-in on the ends of both sides. More police coming through the official building to cut the occupiers in half right at the center of this L channel, and we are right now at the front part. Some girls are complaining about the brutality from the circling police. Occupier now looks like frogs in the cooking pot. I think we better get out before the pots get boiling hot.